All right, Kurt, you fought once. Just don't chop the head off, and you're basically good. Okay, I don't get this. If the monsters are showing up to... Whoa! Okay! Alright, never mind. I was gonna say, if the monsters are showing up for the sake of people's entertainment, can't you just lock them away, or... No. Dude, what is that? Keep attacking. Yep. Ooh, weird frame rate issue. What is going on today? All right, and yeah. All right, okay. The little guy. Little guy does a lot of damage. Hang on.
Hello? No, she was actually out of bed. Can I take a message? Sure. Take
care. Okay, that's weird. All right. Sorry about that, guys. Man, Sutterworld Curse is really getting to me. Got to get the Olympus Stone back fast. Get him! Ow, 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 ow. Why do I feel like I'm barely doing any damage to you? So, out of curiosity, last night I was Donald just ate that. I was looking for like good like grinding farming XP spots and. It looks like they screwed over Final Mix. Like, I guess there was a good one, and then they ended up removing... Oh! Potion, potion. Oh, come on! Son of a bitch! Get him, get him, get him, get him. Ooh. Oh my god. Okay. I really need to get Donald's healing ability. I really, really do. Oh my god. Or, at the very least, a cure for me would be fantastic. There. Wait, did I go back up? No. Well, I don't think I did. Get up! Nope, yep, totally went the wrong way. Well, I mean, I got the chest, but I totally kind of went the wrong way. Irish, hey, buddy! Been a while, have you been? get my ass kicked in Kingdom Hearts 2, which is fantastic. Get the. Keep smacking. Alright, a little bit of fire. A little bit of ice. Okay. Like, what do you mean? Wait, is there a chest down there? Nope, already got it. Can I have my stone back now? I could totally go for that drive again.
You!
Wait a sec.
Like, Roxas? The one that's nice?
Excuse me? Roxas? Oh, it's no use. Huh? What are you talking about? Let's see here. If the subject fails to respond, use aggression to liberate his true disposition. Right. Did they ever...
Oh, damn.
You're bizarre. Oh, he's going to...
That sucks.
Brave. Now that's just plain rude.
And he's got a guitar. Okay, he's... Gonna tear up some nasty rips. Here we go.
Dance, water, dance.
Dance. Oh, this is that weird ass dance. Alright. Alright. Okay, what the hell's going on? Okay, weird. Water dancing! Dance, water, dance. That is so weird, right? What was I supposed to do? Wait, I wasn't even fighting you! I didn't even touch you! I am so confused. No kidding! Well, that was like the easiest boss fight I've seen. Probably not even a boss fight. And now we're real heroes, aka real boys.
Let's go. Meg needs our help.
So I take it your aunt would be kind enough to, like, swing by your house, pick up a controller, or maybe you know somebody locally. It's like, can I borrow one, please? So I can play a video game? Oh, he's back. Dance, water, dance again? Not you again. Ah, don't be like that, especially when I'm here to tell you. YOLO! Afternoon, buddy. Yeah. That was, like, really weird and easy. What? I don't get why people were freaking out about that. But something even better than the Olympus Stone. Absent silhouettes, shadowy presence of those who were slain. Oh, yeah, for us, probably not gonna be a doable thing. Got it. Absent silhouette, just like the title of that book. Exactly, though, they come in all different shapes and sizes. The item belongs to its owner, who is now nothing more than a shadowy presence. But you can still fight them, of course. And as you do, it'll slowly awaken the real you. Ah, okay. What are you talking about? You're the hero, you figure it out. I hate villains who are like, I know what I'm doing because you're trying to stop my plans. You will know my plans until I tell you. It's like, okay. I guess I just gotta beat them senseless and then they'll, you know, tell me. What's that anyway? An absent silhouette. I'll have to save that for later. First, we have to rescue Megara, who's totally not captured, but that's okay. Let's go! Olympus! And I should be back to normal now. Totally back to normal. Ah, yeah. AP boost. You know what? Hang on. Let me take a look at that. Abilities. Automatically sets the reaction command to Valor in a pinch if Valor form is usable. I don't think that would be good. Restores the drive gauge every time damage is taken. The amount restored to the drive gauge is relative to the damage received. Ooh! Okay. Darf. Don't have enough. Damn. Okay. And Donald and Goofy. Yeah. Donald got something. Yeah. What's not to like about sweet, sweet damage? Alright, okay, not gonna touch that just yet. Oh no, I'll touch the silhouette, I just gotta get access to it. As far as I know, it's kind of restricted at the moment. Hey, Irish, no judging, especially if you get paid for babysitting. So, there you go. Though I do like that counter guard attack. That makes guard even way more valuable.
Mom! Almost there.
I would love more. Here's the thing. I'm one of those guys where I would rather have mobility over.
Shit!
Morning, Matt! Oh, hey, Matt, guess what, brother? I got Song of the Deep, Insomniac's new Metroidvania-style underwater game, and so far it is amazing. Oh, I'm having so much fun with it. Oh, no, I'm talking about the area that the book's in was locked for me, though. Not the book itself.
Nah, that's what I call a key.
Gee, thanks for your help. Now have a nice day.
So, Meg.
Behind you.
Totally staying to the whole backstabbing underworld thing. That's good on you.
Better think again.
Wait, what guy? meat? Oh, Petey, 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 Petey! She keeps shouting, help me! It's like, oh, that's because she's actually getting damaged. Oh, I'm sorry, Meg. Keep wailing on the Pete-ster! Woo! Get her, 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 get him! Why? He's like dropping balls left and right. Ooh, get a health, get a health, get a health, get a Cyclone of Awesome! Petey. Get it, Petey, get it! I like Pete. As a villain and as a character. I don't know what's with all the balls, though. Get. Am I dead? No. I think we're good. Yep, we're good.
There's too many. Let's go!
No offense, we could have done that before, but hey, it's okay.
Sorry I'm late.
You know, now the odds are even. Let's kick his ass. Look at that! We got him! We got him on the ropes!
Meet you back at the Coliseum.
What about you?
I'm gonna show these guys what happens when they mess with a true hero.
He's gonna get kidnapped. Oh, Three Musketeers? Yes. Is great.
Now, wait a sec.
I liked him in Three Musketeers and Goof Troop. That goofy TV show back in the day.
Sora, I won't leave him.
He'll be okay.
Look, even Herc has his limits. He can't keep winning forever.
Then we'll go back him up.
Hercules, Hercules, Hercules. Huh? They can at least have Pegasus do the cool, like, weird bird talk. See, I loved Pete's banter with his kid, with Goof Troop. I really loved it. I would love to see a Darkwing Duck world, which would be super cool, because that is, that's still Disney. Or Tailspin. Oh, Tailspin would be great. But yeah, Matt, check out Song of the Deep, brother. Just, like, take a look at it. It's... So far, it's been really good. Now, the PC version's a little weird on the frame rate, though. Aura Guard! What? Oh, get in there and bubble up. Push it! I hit the push it button! Oh my god. Damage output is a little still. Not really, actually. We tried streaming New Vegas, and I sort of kind of teetered off with it. Chalk Zone. I've never heard of Chalk Zone. Hang on, let me take a look at this real quick. Yeah, never heard of that. All right, hold up. Let me, All right, there we go. You know, hang on, increase this effect done with healing items on the field by 50%. Totally want that. I want slide dash. I want guard. I want counter guard. You know what? We'll go with Ariel or Otto Valor, just out of curiosity. Let's see. Just in case. Okay. All right, so let me resave just in case. The reason why I don't go for skin is at the moment I'll get it, but I'll eventually get it, I should say. Am I gonna get any out of this? Yes. Nope, nothing for drive. Okay, these don't count. Souls don't count! Damn it! Thanks, Irish. Appreciate it, brother. Cheeky bastard. Let's see. Round two. Here we go. I was doing fine with Pete, and then all of a sudden it's like, yep, nope. Skip. Alright, do we get to resave Meg here or no? Ha! Right. Get Pete, knock Pete around. Just keep beating the big guy. Damn it. Okay. Okay. There we go. Get Pete. Get Pete. Beat Pete up. Beat Pete up! Alright. Woo! Oh, driver cup is okay, sweet! Alright, skip this. And defeat before the cave collapse.
Let's go.
Get Pete. Beat Pete up. Beat Pete up. Pete is a ball. Why is Pete is a ball? He's a ball. I don't know why. Beat Pete up! Get him! Rock him! Rock him, sock him, robots! Oh! Guard! Hey, guess what? I have the power to kick his ass violently. Get him. Aura guard. Did I get it? No! Oh, come on! That means that Pete also died in a cave-in. because Pete's Pete. All right, Petey. Do I have any recovery out of curiosity? Let me see. Stock. Ah. Ooh. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Ha! 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 Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Is this a one-time use or is this a permanent upgrade? Because if this is a permanent upgrade, oh damn, I have 7 of them. Only usable from the main menu. Is that? Oh my god, it is. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Permanent. Ow! Yes, Sora! There you go, buddy. Seeing that you're always heavily focused on. Oops. And power. Wow. Yeah, didn't know about that. Stays forever. Sweet. All right. So let's see if that did any favors. And booyah. Though, last night I was trying to look for some area I could probably grind out a few levels. And honestly, the only advice that they kept saying is there's a level that I don't think I can get to, or world. And the alternative is basically just go to the highest area and just
that's what I call it.
Go back and forth. There's no grind that's, or there's like no area you can actually grind effectively. Which is a little disappointing. Because the first game had it. Get Pete! Violently get Pete! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! And then Pete's gonna be like, oh, I can't believe you did it! Get Pete! Yeah, that was the world that they had suggested. So, wait, is it Beauty and the Beast, or is it after just Olympus?
There's too many!
Alright. Okay, Petey.
Let's go.
It's overdrive time. Kick his ass! Okay, hi, potion! Hi! Yep! Come on, just... get him, 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 get him! Rock him, sock him, robots! Pinball! Oh, sorry, Petey.
Let's go.
Yeah! And total time to spare. It's the last world, of course. FUB Olympus, there is a grinding spot there, if I recall correctly. Okay, cool.
This place gives me the creeps. You nitwits next time.
No offense, Beanie, but okay. I mean, all right.
Could today possibly get any better? This time, Wonder Breath is going down for good.
See, I'm kind of looking for... In Kingdom Hearts 1, you had the hotel, and you could go from one room to another room to another room and just go in a circle, right? It was really convenient, really cool. Took a hell of a long time, but, you know, that's okay. You know, it's consistent, which is great. Well, if it isn't everyone's favorite hero washout, you really blew this time. No one likes a sore loser, Hades. Can it, Keyboy? Then let me... No one likes a sore loser, Hades. Yeah, yeah, sticks and stones. Hey, maybe you should go check on that Hydra you neglected to finish off. I hear things are really falling apart up there, champ. Wait. Hate to run, but I've got another little diversion to attend to. Sticks and stones. Sticks and stones. All right. We'll just head back up. In all fairness, Hercules knocked that thing out, so...
This can't be.
Oh, but... I guess not completely KO'd. All the villains are.
You're safe.
It's under the guise of, I have more power. It's not really, though.
I left everyone unprotected. Hades was right. I'm just a washout.
Ah, come on, champ. I didn't train you to think like that.
Wonder Boy.
Phil's right. This is no time to beat yourself up.
I'm some hero.
Yeah. Don't suppose you got room for one more.
We're in.
Is that a good idea? Well, isn't that where you always get on the Hydra's back? But the thing is, I don't have double jump. That's a problem. Every time I see the Hydra's head move, I honestly can't help but be thinking, it's got attitude. It's got attitude. All right. Na-na-na-na-na. Aye, that hurt. Okay, where is this even coming from? Why and how? I'm on its back! Arp. What the hell was I supposed to know? Woo! Wait, I dodged that! Alright, a lot of running around here. Ow! Tail swipe! As a bitch! You know what? I'm gonna get back on his back, because you know why? Because I can avoid a tail swipe. Yeah. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Ooh. Wiggly woo. What you gonna do, buddy? What you gonna do? You gonna wiggly woo? Maybe too sure that's a name. Oh! Whoa! Where am I getting attacked at? I'm sorry. Little fire falls from hell. Hey! Oh! Comes back in and do it. Alright. Thank you, Donald. Incoming! Incoming! Woo! He's cleaning. That's all he's doing. He's just cleaning. Yeah, oh yeah. No, that's like doing diddly shit! Oh, come on! I didn't even get hit! Alright. Okay. Seriously? Dodge! Donald, get up! Stop cheating! Heep! Heep! Hoof! Hoof! Yarr! Damn it! Get it! Yeah! Really not seeing a whole lot of options to hit targets here. Oh, hey, look. Now get on its back, because that looks like get on its back. You get on there. You get on there, and you vanquish!
Hey, Sora!
That's such a bad idea! Push it! Push it to the limit. Okay. This makes no idea. And smack! And do I just keep doing this, or do I actually knock off the heads? And let's just keep pounding it. All right, let me see here. No, but I gotta get in there. Sometimes you just gotta thump it. We're making this thing look way more beautiful than it needs to be, guys. Look at that. And boom! Okay. Vanquish! Oh, that's what I gotta do. Got it. Ha ha! We're doing the Hercules thing. It's a bad idea. Phil, you should stop me. You should seriously stop me, Phil. Phil, why aren't you stopping me? Why aren't you stopping me? Stop with the head chopping. All right. Okay, here we go. And just gonna go down still. Cause you know, why not? Yep, here we go. Yeah! Oh, he's gonna do something. What are you gonna do? He's going to face plant, apparently. And he's gonna face plant again. Oh, good. That was actually one of my more favorite spells. It's still the same as before. And face plants. Here it comes. Oh, no, not. Oh, get up in there. Pegasus, run! All right, boop. Oh, we're doing the whole, like, actual sequence from the movie. Nice. Missed one, though. Yeah. Donald, Goofy, do me a favor, guys. Don't stand in the center like that. You're making me look bad. Pegasus! Booyah. Booyah. Wait for it. Oh, damn. Oh, damn, 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 damn. Ho, ho, ho. Ha, ha. No, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Wait. Wait, I can't see. Get it. Okay. What are you doing? What are you doing? I can't see. I can't see. Pegasus, go! And he is so pissed off right now, don't even know it! Huh? Ew! Woo! Hercules, Hercules, Hercules! I just gotta ride it! Look at this! Just gotta get up in there and... Oh, damn. Ah! It's knocked out! That is like the duck. How many heads do we want? Let's count them. Oh, that's why everyone's like, yeah, you gotta do Beauty and the Beast. Cure. Yeah, because Cure's amazing. And basically my go-to spell. Yeah. How did I know he's gonna do that? So...
I let you down.
I guess we're gonna use the Colosseum in Hades to do our little, like, fighty
it's not
fights.
Your fault.
Like, tournament?
Hey, even a god would be exhausted.
She's right. Give yourself a chance to rest.
There won't be any games for a while, anyway.
Well, not in Olympus.
Don't worry about Wonder Boy here. I'll look after him.
I bet she will.
Sora, Donald, Goofy. I owe you big time.
Because hey, I totally backstabbed you guys and didn't bother to mention it.
Start acting up. We'll take care of it.
Oh yeah, no, it would have been like too many heads.
When
stop cutting off the heads.
Let's save that for another time. We have to hit the road.
Okay, don't be strangers.
Gorsh, I hope you feel better soon, Hercules.
Yeah.
Dude, a little TLC would go a long way.
Oh, well, take care, you guys. Stay a little longer next time. We got some serious training to catch up on.
Well, time to go. Oh, I almost forgot. The Olympus Stone.
Okay. What happened to Hercules? Dude, no offense, buddy, but it looks like you got the shit kicked out of you and you really didn't. You just kind of got, like, your morale cut. Silence! Hey, buddy. Been a while. Have you been? Hero's Crest. Increase the damage of the finishing move in the air relative to the number of hits in the combo. I think I missed the one sword I had from the tournament, but yeah. It does, you know, actual crits.